Understanding a watershed is critical because it is such a critical component to nature, to human life. I'm Jim Swenson. I'm the Parks Division Administrator for the Nebraska Game and Parks Commission. The mission of the Game and Parks Commission is the preservation of our outdoor resources and recreation opportunities in the best long-term interests of those resources and in the public that utilizes and enjoys those resources. March 2019 was a very dramatic month for us with the flooding event. We hadn't had anything in the Platte Valley where it's gotten as high as it had. And it was quite challenging, frustrating, and surprising to watch the water rise in the parks like it did. It's interesting just how much the river had changed. It had made sand deposits. It had changed the direction of the channel quite a bit. Still assessing the damage. The flood event on the Platte River is backed away. It's the Missouri River we're still having issues with.
We are at the confluence of two large rivers, the Platte River and the Missouri River.
And I'm Harlan Seifer. I am a historian for the Plattsmouth Main Street Association. And this is my wife, Bonnie. Since the flooding in March of 2019, the channel has changed. The Platte River has cut a new channel to join the Missouri River.
Boy, this is a mess.
This was a wildlife refuge. Well, it still is a wildlife refuge. It was Schilling Wildlife Management Area. We've started referring to it now as Schilling Island. I have been interested in some historic markers that mark the arrival of Lewis and Clark at the mouth of the Platte River. They are now on the island. We suspect that they have been knocked over by ice that was flowing down the river. And we hope eventually still to find them intact. Plattsmouth mostly is high enough that it was not flooded directly. However, our supply of water was impacted.
We've been ordered to go on water rationing. I didn't realize how much water I use in a day. It's just been wild.
We've been heavily dependent on the Platte River watershed, and I think more than what people appreciate.
But it's a new river, something new for us.